and mats and plenty of space. Obviously do check with your doctor that you're safe to join in before you start. Okay, we're going to have a very quick warm-up. So I'm just jogging on the spot, nice and light. Keep the arms swinging, feet are really sort of barely lifting off of the floor. Just trotting side to side, one foot to the other. And just keep that breathing nice and steady in through the nose, out through the mouth. Bring those knees a little bit higher. We're going into high knee next. Keep breathing steady. Bring those feet up towards the bottom. Good job, feet in and out. Another few seconds, we're going to grab our dumbbells. We're taking it into a squat and a bicep curl. So grab those weights ready. Feet underneath you. 45 seconds. We're going to squat and bicep curl. Keep it nice and steady. Bottoms are aiming to get down in line with the knees. Arms curl all the way up to the shoulders. Keep breathing steady. We've got about 20 seconds left. We'll have a short break and move on to our next exercise. That's it, curl those arms all the way up. 5 seconds, just under. And that's it, 15 second break. Take the feet a little wider, toes pointing out. Weights are down in front of the body. We're going for a sumo squat and a high pull. So we'll start with a squat in 3, 2, 1. Take it down, row it all the way up. Good, sink those hips down. Open out hips. You might feel a little stretch on the inner thigh. Elbows all the way up.
Squeeze the top quad tight. See that
breathe both knees in, stand it up, shake it up. That was your 6 minute whole body dumbbell workout. Do hope you enjoyed it. Just give the arms a little stretch. Pull it down away from the ear. Into the other side. Give it one foot up towards the bottom. You need to grab hold of someone just to find the balance. Squeeze the core nice and tight. Knees together. Breathe through the stretches. Side. I'm AJR. Please like, comment, and subscribe if you have enjoyed this video, and I'll hopefully see you next time.